Hey y'all, Nina Pop here, and welcome to my channel. Today we are actually talking about how I became a travel agent in less than a week. And if that's something that you're interested in doing in 2024, definitely consider checking out this video. On this channel, the Go Nina Go brand was created to help content creators fund the lifestyle that they desired doing part-time content creation. That way they could still work their full-time jobs or do whatever else they had to do. So for me, when it came down to deciding if travel industry is where I wanted to be, I spent a ton of time just researching the steps that was required to become a travel agent. And so one of the things that I noticed is you had to have like a hosting agency, partners and things like that, as well as certifications. And I didn't have time to do all of that because I wasn't even really married to the idea of being a travel agent because I wasn't traveling. So I'm like, I don't want to put too much time and investing in it if it's not what I want to do. So I did not go that route. But what I ended up doing is my sister-in-law, she had reached out to me. She was telling me about a company that was already a hosting agency, already had the partners, already had the certifications and all of those different things. All you have to do is just do the training and become a travel agent, and you can learn pretty much as you go. So that is the route that I took. And that was pretty much it. So I'm still learning. Did it a couple months ago, no experience or anything like that. It's not a job. You do get paid commission. So I spend a couple hours a day on my off days just learning, doing the trainings and things like that, and just kind of getting myself out there. They also strongly encourage you to take trips so you can learn in the world. So those are things that I'm planning on doing in the future. So if any of this is interesting to you and you want to also become a travel agent in less than a week and you're not quite married to the idea, so you're still trying to just fill it out, then I'll leave a form down below, because that is the easiest way for me to keep in contact with everyone who's questioning me about becoming a travel agent. So fill out that form down below, and I'm going to invite you to the next meeting, just discussing the industry and how you can get yourself out there, if it's for you, if it's not. So I will leave that link down below. It's a Google form. Just fill it out, and then I'm gonna send you a message and we'll go from there. So thank you so much for watching this video. Now, if you are already a travel agent but you're new and you just trying to figure out what do I do every day, then I do suggest watching this next video. Then I'll share with you my daily task and things that I do just to keep myself on track. So check that out.